Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix, 0x80242016 update error on Windows 10 build 18875. Type services in Windows search bar. Right click run as administrator. Click Windows Search. Stop the service. Right-click Properties. Change to Disabled. Click Apply, OK. Restart system. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial helps to solve the problem. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you next video.